The four-story ECSW building is the new home for the Department of Mechanical Engineering. The building has an all-glass modern exterior and features research labs, faculty offices, student workspaces, and a 300-seat auditorium. A building can be represented as a class, and the ECSW building will be an instance of the class. A class consists of private, public, and protected members. An object is created using a constructor that builds the building. Public properties or features of the building that are accessible from outside the building. Example, the area of the building. Private properties or features that are accessible from the inside. Example, total number of classrooms. Protected properties or protector and can be accessed with certain permissions. Example, service elevators. The building exterior is made of glass panels. The development of these glass panels can be modeled as a data flow diagram. The data in this example is a metal block which undergoes transformation to form the glass panels. First, we take a metal rectangle, then extrude, color, make an array, fix glass and transform it into a frame. Rule 1. A person can move only when the adjacent cells are free. A person waits patiently until the next person moves. Rule 2. A person might decide to move or stay in the same place. The direction of movement is determined by the current time of the day and a probability function for each person. Rule 3. A person moves towards the other exit if he waits too long in the same place. These three rules can be used to create a rule-based model.